I said at my lecture the other night, why people always go to the restroom when they think something's wrong with them. They don't care what it is. I think that's why Elvis died in the restroom. Judy Garland died in the restroom. We just seemed to want to go to the restroom. I mean, I didn't feel like I had to do anything. I just wanted to get there.